Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 80. What shall we do today? Green. Do a little pop of that super potent blue. Pop a little bit of pink in there. Got it out of there. Go. Maybe a little white. Oh, interesting. It's already doing stuff. Alright. Let me come at it from the other direction. Okay. Well, that's all very interesting. Let's see if we're gonna. Well, I see some shapes, but I also want more color. Interesting. Well. Okay, gonna let that dry. And then we'll figure it out. Okay. Came together really nicely. It's another one of these sort of cosmic ones. That's why I like adding the white into it. Thought. Let's see how it goes. Have I ever painted with the actual dark blue ink? We'll see. It's sort of tough to see on camera, but there's this really dark spot here that is kind of inspiring to me. Ugh. Well, that didn't work out. Can't go over it twice. That is the lesson. of the white ink. Lay it down once. Whoa, that blue ink dries super quick. That's interesting, the dark blue. Didn't I just buy a nice light blue marker? I feel like I did. And I did indeed. Let's see here. Seems so clear to me, and it's not, I'm not sure that I'm 100% translating it well. Has this sort of monstery space rodent. Okay, I'm going to do a little sketching now for the body of this, because as we've found out, kind of want to keep it on this one sheet of paper, but maybe that's stupid. Because the proportions just feel off in a way that isn't good. I could make it like this. Oh, it's actually not bad. There's something nice about keeping it on one sheet. I don't know why. Arbitrarily, I just like it. That's better, actually. Yeah, there you go. Okay. All right. Let's see. Where's my green? Really not the greatest job cleaning my brushes these days. Actually, shake this up. And we had another crash, which hasn't happened in a while. And you missed me doing the tail, which I did in one gloriously swift, fluid, assured motion. And of course it's not on camera. Well, there you go. Take my word for it. Why don't you? Now, let's see if I can do something equally fluid on the body. I'm gonna go with probably not, but let's see. Also, am I smearing green all over this? Good job. Good job. Ugh. That certainly helped. I'm an idiot, I gotta tell you. Ugh. Dork. No mistake quite as gratifying as an amateur mistake. Ugh. Okay. Moving on. Well, luckily, can rotate to disguise it. And then there's whiting for the rest of it. No, we have undesirable butt extension. It's all getting away from me. It's all getting away from me. Messy little thing. Okay. This thing. Okay. Now, for the correction fluid. The hallmark of the champion. Obviously, none of it a problem if you're doing this digitally. And we're not. There you go. It never happened, sort of. Should I indulge in my latest little obsession of adding little stars to everything? Probably. Just because it's fun. And if that's the new pinstripe pants of the series, then I think I'm also okay with that. and it crashed again. I can't figure out why. Plenty of space, on the drive, so who knows? So odd. So frustrating, because I also want to get immersed in the drawing, not constantly have to monitor what's happening on the machine. But there it is. Let's see if we can get this to a close without it freezing. Nice if we could. Let's see. Almost. To dry a little bit. Add a few more little effects to it. I'm going to say we'll leave it be at that, because I don't want to do stuff like that, like, you know, put my hand into wet ink again. It's a little monster mess. It's a little monster, a little cosmic monster mess. Maybe, oh, hang on, actually, I do maybe want to do this, and I might regret it. Might regret it. But I have the desire for symmetry. There we go. That wasn't a terrible move. That actually worked out all right. I think that was worth it. Okay. As I was saying, let's leave it at that. Unless one more move, one more teeny tiny move, because it's been working out relatively well for me lately. It's a little bit of a shadow on the teeth. I think that's nice. I'm just holding this down because it's so, like, it gets so warpy, and look at what it does here. It does that odd reflection thing. So, I'm gonna just briefly tape it down so that my hand's out of the shot, but there's a nice static final image for our new little buddy here, who is, if I'm not completely losing my mind, Daily Monster 80. But didn't even crash on this last little part of it. Yay! I will see you again, I hope, on Daily Monster 81.